Yeah, I'd say you have a little more activity than I do. Yeah, they like it. I was reading some about my in the shade versus in the sun theory. They do seem to enjoy the sun more.
Queen
cell. So we're looking for queen cells today. I'd say you got a few bees in there.
Pretty good swarm.
This is a swarm capture for when?
Last Friday.
Last Friday. April 6th.
Yep.
I believe I see one.
Queenless, so that's two queenless cells there.
Mm-hmm.
So they are queenless. One here, one there.
And they've developed that since last Friday?
Mm-hmm. Look at that. Man, I got queen cells up there.
There's three across the bottom, man. Yeah.
One here. One, two there. Five, two there, seven.
Wow.
One, two, three, four, 11, 12, 13. 13 on that side.
And those at the bottom that count or consider them emergency cells since you know they're queenless?
Yeah. Well, actually, just queen cells where we put open broods in there.
Oh, okay, yeah. So that's open brood you had from another hive.
That one's got a larva in it. It's just not capped yet, but it's got a larva in it.
I see it. Yeah, I'd say they've been busy. Pretty busy.
I hope it's something on this one. She can take something off of it.
I think I see one, maybe. Still cap brood on that one mostly.
Mm-hmm. All that open brood, they cap it. Queen cell there, a queen cell there. You have two queen cells?
Yep.
One there. One right there.
Yep.
That's three queen cells I'm definitely sure of on that thing.
Yeah, they're a little more excitable than mine. Of course, I don't have anywhere near the quantity. Yeah, I'd say he's got a few more going over here than we do, guys. But we'll get there. So what they've been working on so far was the open brood you put in.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's all I put in there was open brood. Two frames open brood. I didn't know if they was queenless or not.
Right.
And then today tells me they are queenless because I have 13, 14, 15, 17 queen cells. These 13 here, I'll leave them and then probably variety. Because that one is still open.
Right.
Probably variety or so I'll come back through and check them out and then make a decision as to which ones I'm going to leave and if I can salvage any to do another split off of them times out back.
Right. So on the medium frames, it just happened to be that's the box you set them in the swarm that day?
Yeah, it was sitting here. It was just something I had close by. And it was starting to rain, so I just grabbed that medium and put them in it. Which once they build out, I'll take a deep and set on top.
Right.
Once I move into that deep, then I'll reverse the boxes.
Okay.
Get them back the way I like to have them.
Back into the deep system. Yeah.
Take these home. I'm gonna try to figure out a way to wedge that tight, so it don't shift and then wedge it on the way home. Might have to squeeze another frame.
Yeah, it looks like they're settling down a good bit now. They've calmed down since the top was off. That's going to be snug, yeah.
All right, well, I'll get a wedge of wood or something to put on.
Either that or like a finish nail or something like that. Well, that'd probably work good too.
I'm just gonna try to put something there to the middle.
Mm-hmm.
So they don't shift like on the way home.
Yep. Should work. Get it in there level.
I'll just keep them springs from shifting
on
the way home.
Good timing.
There we go.